understand why he's trying to get the ball on his right foot so well. But what was brilliant about this was the pace at which Tulsa went at Miami. They put him on the back foot, they had everyone turning, and that is a fantastic finish. Very difficult, his body's twisting going away from goal to bend that into the bottom right corner. You can't take anything away from him. That's absolutely top class finish.
And FC Tulsa fans have seen that.